thing for me to get the recovery process, because my inclination was definitely to like get back into practicing as soon as possible, but my trainer made me take it easy for a couple days, and I think that that like initial just like slowing down and like sitting in the dark room, and when my symptoms got bad, like actually taking care of them in the moment, that really helped me in the long run.